take my word for it. You can access the, see that? This is like, obviously there's like a little mouse here. This is the mouse pointer, and you just use it like a mouse, obviously. This is the trackpad. Then you can also click here, and if you would like to go to the flip mode, and it works more like a touchscreen device would be. Sometimes it's just easier to use different modes for certain things. Now let's go, Netflix is actually something that is built into this TV, so if you would like to Netflix and chill, definitely do so, but on a TV like this, I'd say there's no chill. Anybody? Casey Montero dance videos? No. Troy Montero takes his shirt off, because he does that all the time, because he has the talent.
Pia Wurzbach.
Pia. I'm not sure if I know how to say her last name. She's very hot, isn't she? Pia. So, why don't we look at 20 men and women? That's not good to watch. Let's get out of there. I don't know what you guys were watching, but it's not good. Let's try this Google. Casey Montero. Wow. That's so great. All right, so there's one, oh my gosh. There's one with me guesting on Mo Twister's show, which is kind of awkward because we were mortal enemies about a year ago. There's one with me dancing on a pole. And one of me and my ex-girlfriend. That's great. Things are just getting really good for me today. All right, so obviously it's a TV show that has no intellectual value. It doesn't make your life better in any way.
That's the pushing. In your neck, that's the pushing. So when you push, you see the balls of your teeth.
This is something that you probably didn't watch ever.
I have to think, I'm sure.
But now I'm on the control for watching me on a pole.
And the next foot.
Did you see that look?
Good. How's your knee?
It's going.
Good,
agile. Like I did it. I'm
going to
push it
taller. Like a big old monkey.
Move your head down together. Together. Very good.
I'm a natural. Like that, rub the
cloud. Oh my gosh, that was just so easy.
All right, what's up? All right, so that's the ease of YouTube here. Now, one of the great things here is, because this is a Android TV, it also has Google. I mean, of course, it's Google and it's Android TV. So it's very easy to search for things. All you have to do is push this little button right here. This is the Google button. And then you just say stuff. Troy Montero. There's my brother, all right? Like I said, there's a lot of things with my brother that he is just taking his shirt off. Another one with his shirt off. That is my brother's career in a nutshell. Shirts off. Let's try something else. Game of Thrones. See, these are the movies. So if you in Google just say, it's going to find out movies, it's going to find videos, it's going to find articles, anything that a regular Google search would do. And of course, if you have Netflix, it's the same thing. You can totally just watch the movies like I did. I didn't want to leave my house for a whole week. And I just sat there, I ate pizza, I watched these things. Like I said, I am not an expert in anything. I'm that regular guy that a lot of you guys are here. Just a regular person who wants to have a great experience while watching TV. And I had a phenomenal time. And I'm pretty pissed off that they came back to take the TV from me. So, people from Sharp, I'm hoping that you can like bring by the 8-inch for me. I've got a lot of things to watch. I've downloaded so many great things. I have updated my Netflix subscription. I'm ready to watch. I'm ready to talk about the Sharp team all the time. And today we are going to do something very special. We're going to raffle it off for you guys. Just kidding! Just kidding, that's it. Well, I was suggesting that you guys all come over here, have a shot. this remote, and you will find out exactly how easy it is. I mean, there's a lot of things you can do here. My nephew came over, he's 7 years old, and I gave him the remote. I went to the kitchen, I came back, he was playing a video game with the remote. I didn't even know that could happen. So there's a lot of great things that you can discover while using one of these TVs. So I would suggest that you guys do so. And Sharp, I'm going to reiterate it one more time. Please bring back my TV. I need a new girlfriend. So she's going to be my girlfriend. Please, make it happen. Now I'm going to walk off stage, and you're going to